we just didn't know what was going on. It was just a crazy feeling. It wasn't a good feeling either, because you just didn't know, like, how secure your job was, or how secure, you know, your spot was on the team. You just didn't know what was going on.
Well, when there's just five of you, you were all five going to start.
So yeah.
You had that. What did Coach Tindall and his staff do to sort of settle things and calm everybody down and get everything back on the right track?
Well, we had a meeting, you know, before he announced that he got the coaching job to talk to us about what he's going to do, his philosophy, which I thought it was, you know, very important for him to do. And he just, you know, it made it seem like he told us to come talk to anything to talk about, come talk to us, come talk to us and stuff. He made sure that we would, you know, felt some comfort by him wanting to talk to us. He felt like he wanted to know what was going on, how we felt. He could ask him, like, anything, just come talk to him.
Coach Tindall said after this first workout that you surprised him with your athleticism. That was his quote, I guess. Kind of, what's your goal heading into the season, and is there a chance to maybe, I guess, step out of maybe the role that you're used to because there is a new coach?
Well, my goal is just try to get better at all aspects of the game. I really want to do that 230. You know, I felt like, you know, playing down low, I was undersized a little bit with some bigger, you know, bigger guys. I want to get stronger, but I want to work on everything, work on my shot. I feel like I wasn't consistent enough last year, so that's really what I want to focus on.
Where do you see yourself playing in this system? Do you have a position in mind, or where do you think you'll be most effective?
Probably saying 3 and 4. I feel like I'm probably more effective. Actually, I feel like I'm effective in both ways. Whoever he wants to play me, you know, I'll do whatever he wants to do, whatever I can do to help the team win.